Welcome to Mark's Motorsports and Farming Channel. In today's video, we're going to be oiling the different chains on the planter that I use for soybeans. And if you hear animals bellowing in the background, just ignore that. But anyway, I did this one here just to see if I could film while doing it, and I think I can, so I'll keep going here. So yeah, the idea of oiling chains here is that keep them lubricated and loose so that they don't tighten up and break on you or while you need them to work. So yeah, the row units all have chains, and driving tires all have, usually have chains to them. And I'm having to hold this can awkwardly sometimes, so then once it gets down to a certain amount of oil left, then it'll do that. And being I'm doing this video on the soybean planter, a couple of things will bring you up to speed on is that when I did the video of what's wrong with the disc ripper, and which we have been trying to fix, the part that I showed you at the end for the hydraulic cylinder, for the O-ring, there we go. I was trying to think of the name of it. It was not for the corn planter, it was for this planter. So yeah, that cylinder there, should not leak oil anymore. That's what that O-ring was from, that I showed you at the end of that video. And the other thing, as long as we're here, is that we were able to weld the shaft together while it sits here. What you saw in that video was, was meant to be just enough to get it up to the shop to where I knew I could do it, but we found a way to do it while it was sitting here. I have to bring it back so that pump's full of oil again. Now these I won't be able to reach quite all the way. Because of the seed boxes, but I'll still be able to lube them enough to, so that's effective. Those first three I was able to get easier because I didn't have a seed box in the way, which it's not really a big deal to get them off, but especially these main ones I like to keep on and not have to mess with stuff later. Okay, now I got this lift assist system set up, so I'll have to wiggle my way on the other side of it and resume the oiling. As long as I'm going around like this, we've got the stepladder here. We are trying to pinpoint the hydraulic leak on that. Cause yeah, it's somehow linked to the markers because I wasn't able to use the markers last spring. Back to oiling up the bean planter chains here. Yeah, try to see through all these hoses here. I'm trying to see how I can get in here for this. Here we go. Another planing unit chain. And I think this can's ran out of oil, but hopefully there's enough in here to get through these last couple chains. Alright, it's all oiled, so luckily we had enough oil to finish this. I'll have to refill that can before I try and oil something else. But anyway, I'm filming this on March 31st, so my April channel update will be coming pretty soon. So with that, I thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And like I said, you know, won't be too long before I have a April channel update. you know, being that this is March 31st of 2020. So, be sure to click on the like button, and if you haven't already, be sure to scroll down and click on that subscribe button, and then once you subscribe, then be sure to click on the bell, and then you'll get notified whenever a new video gets posted to the channel. Be sure to follow Mark Smorer Sports and Farming Channel on Facebook as well, and thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you later.